Okay, continuing on. Sir, well, walk.
Sie ist ehrbar und rein, in Gedanken wie auch in ihren Taten. Sie ist ein begehrenswerter Teil der Menschheit, die sie mitbestimmt.
Thank you. Just catch it. Useless without a battery.
Interesting. Laser cutter?
Battery's low. Needs a recharge.
Fence chain and a small sheet steel object. Intern. Power station. Hold mouse. Start cutting. Power station. Okay. Cool. Noise. So, I just have to press it once. See, that's nice being able to charge it just by pressing it. I don't have to... They're holding E. Charge this up again. Time. Doesn't use up a whole lot of power, which is good. Anything else here? Okay, so I can't fucking go back. Let me see what this other way is with the knife, with that. Is exactly notes. Right. Slash. Mouse two to block. Mouse three to get takedown. That's really annoying, actually. This knife is badass looking, though. So I like stealth, you get a second to get out of the way. If they kind of spot you, you still a little bit of leeway. What did I pick up here? Okay. Farewell.
Ich nehme keine Befehle mehr von Ihnen entgegen, verstanden?
That's right, I got the laser, durr. Alright, without it though. In here, that's for sure. going that way just yet. Is there anything else? Here? Sharing lines there. Crazy.
Teufel, raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran! Eine Minute! Genau eine Minute, Hans! Da müssen wir aber los! Nach rechts! Geh du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige! Komm vorwärts! Zeig dir was! Faule Drecksau, du! Komm! Komm! Komm, faule! Geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir was, du! Komm schon! Vorwärts!
Schon, lass uns gehen.
Ich suche nach einem Café. Ist es hier?
Hans, komm schon, schick sie endlich weg!
Sie müssen jetzt gehen, die Arbeit ruft. Sie verstehen das sicher.
Aber natürlich, Herr Offizier. Viel Glück!
God, those cinematics are incredible. Clicks all over the place. God, this game runs so much better than the old Blood. I had a lot of video issues with the old Blood. That's where I was looking for. Not worth it for armor. Looks great too. It's nice being outdoors compared to the old Blood where everything was inside.
Kaiser, Widerstandskämpfer, das ist ja nur eine Handvoll.
Jawohl. Alle zum Zentrum, BC.
Okay, so that is a different kind of battery. Very much.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden.
Fuck. I wanted to do it before I lost that overcharge. Okay.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich.
Nope. Thought there was health up there. I'm not gonna do a playthrough where he eats dog food. Nope.
Bad news below. Safe room move across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
I'm good. It's just from right here, though.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Sterbens ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier
als Folge Ihres Handelns.
Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
Could be really bad, but
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht.
That dog's sleeping.
Gefangene, denken Sie an Ihre Angehörige. Lassen Sie sie nicht im Stich.
Okay. Okay, I'm still okay. That didn't make a whole lot of noise.
Fuck.
I thought that was here. Okay, didn't set off the whole base. Good. Shit ton of damage. Lasers really threw me off, otherwise it was just laser through another section. So it only uses it. There's something to cut. Uses ammo, I mean. Energy. I saw light ammunition, and I thought it was like sunlight ammunition. Like, what? Is there some kind of weird weapon I can get? Going that way, yeah. Not the biggest fan of lockpicking sections. Just in this kind of game. Really fucking convoluted. There. Sorry, doggy. Dog. He's out cold, and I knocked him out cold. Yeah, he still made a loud noise. Whoa.
You're dead.
Nice. Very nice. Wow, they nuked Manhattan.
Gotta be the laziest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
It's fine. A chance to working towards a perk. Besides, it kind of rules the world, so. Okay, before I do that, I'm gonna back outside. That's probably what the ground floor is. Oh, I see. I better go through there and then crawl up through here. The outer entrance. Okay. Where am I in terms of the perk, though? Additional knife. Form silent takedowns overcharged health. Why didn't I get some? Why didn't I get some of those? Huh. shooting. Oh, nice. Is this like, railgun? Holy shit, wow. Nice. Yeah, that's where it came from. Oh, I could have just came this way. Son of a bitch. Panzerhorst. Panzerhund.
Alle noch in Ordnung, frisch und munter. Aber in diesem Stadtteil, das ist die Stadtregierung. Die verarscht uns. Mit dem Betron, da ist etwas nicht in Ordnung.
Du nimmst eine Hälfte Zitronensaft und eine Hälfte schwarzen Kaffee, das sagt sie. Treibst du eigentlich Leibesübungen jeden Tag in frischer Luft?
Glaubst du das wirklich? Glaubst du wirklich, dass das in Ordnung ist? Das ist eine spezielle Fabrik, von der dieser ganze Beton kommt. Ich habe das getestet, ich habe mir dessen Beton angeschaut. Der Schimmel, der kann sich da total schnell und tierisch weit verbreiten. Und du denkst, sie haben keine Schuld daran? Wirklich?
Weißt du, was du brauchst? Körperliche Ertüchtigung. Jeden Tag in frischer Luft mindestens eine halbe Stunde. Das ist, was unsere Vorgesetzten machen. Und schau sie dir doch an, die sind alle kerngesund. Oder hast du die mal husten können?
Jetzt hör mir mal zu. Sei doch nicht so blauäugig. Seit 10 Jahren schaue ich mir das schon an. An jedem Arbeitsplatz, in jeder Wohnung. Überall der gleiche Beton. Und das wird immer vertuscht. Das ist deren Schuld. Zieh dich doch selber an.
Das ist doch alles Blödsinn. Wissenschaftler haben diesen Beton entwickelt. Wissenschaftler, das ist der stärkste Beton, der beste Beton, der jemals erzeugt wurde. Medizinische Gutachter haben den Schimmel untersucht und festgestellt, dass er völlig harmlos ist für Menschen. Wenn du ein gesundheitliches Problem hast, ist das einzig und allein einer ungesunden Lebensweise nachzuführen. Einzig und allein.
Stimmt doch nicht. Das ist schrecklich. Du hast es doch auch.
Ich habe nur einen Frosch im Hals. Das ist kein Grund zur Fahrt.
Check their blocks though. First. Those. Is there any others? A lot of health there, and armor. Should have paid attention to that. Place, that's for sure. It's a prison, so of course it is. Next upgrade will double its energy or something. Hmm.
B2. Time to let the monsters out of the cage.
Slightly less ammo than shooting.
Gosh almighty, I thought I was a goner. And here you are, back from the dead, to save us all. Imagine that. Oh, what have you been up to, Captain Blazkowicz?
Quit shooting. Stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Wyatt.
Fantastic. Oh, let's get out of here, shall we?
Hey! You close that door! Fire!
Sign for sore eyes.
Clear. Mind if I take all this stuff?
Copper hardware.
Ooh, hello, shotgun. Reload your weapon. Okay. Better. My aim sucked there.
Time to go, Captain. Let's get out of here together.
Come on! This way!
Okay. Recharge.
Left still fighting since the war ended, you know. It's been rough. We get out of here alive, things are going to change, Captain Blaskowitz. They got it. Reinforcements. They'll bring their hammer down on this whole city block.
Yeah.
This way, Captain! Wait! Wait! Oh, Jesus! There's a Panzer out there. If we run like heck, I think we can make it. Follow me!
This way, Captain!
Yeah, that's right! I think we can pull this off if we work together.
Cover me while I open the gate!
Hospitality. Take those.
Yep.
Did I just see dual wield knife? Whoa. Gas. Happily take those. And happily take all of this. Let's go with the shotgun. This area really well, considering you're a prisoner, but maybe they marched you through it and you remembered parts of it. Oh, fuck. Random headshot. Okay.
Jesus.
Bonus gameplay modes. Okay. I was kind of careless, though. So. See who he's firing at. I don't want to eat dog food. So what's mage 2, handgun 3, rifles 5, shotgun 6, okay. Again, having grenades on 2 really throws me off. could just rebind them, but fuck. Just another way. What the fuck killed me? Weird. Did I miss one or something? Or was there one across the whole? Road area? Oh my god, way back here. Fuck. Extra ammo. Any grenades. Needed. Yeah. Right. Car. Oh, there's one right there.
Over here, sir! I've got the engine running! Here! Captain Blazkowicz!
Is it those things over there? Must have been the one there.
Sir! You gotta get out of here!
Let's get out of here.
Let's move! Ship drive up the stairs!
Alright.
The big window! Come on!
Yeah, okay.
Crafty. Loyal. Tenacious.
Uh-oh. Report yourself to the authorities.
Quiet, you! Dead end, Cap. What now?
I can't believe you made it out of there.
Hey. First, dude. Alright. Alright, I'll go first. Pull you.
Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Cameras all over the city. They're tracking us no matter where we go. Nighttime will be easier. With more options. A daytime entrance into the Kreisau Resistance headquarters is not advisable in the least. Never been attempted as far as I know. But the skies seem clear. No one's following us. I think we can make a little history. This is a two-part maneuver. Done right, we should head perfectly into a blind spot. Everybody ready? Go! Now! Run! Nazis as they really are stupid. So long as we're hidden by this mist, no one will see us. Now, for the second part, the jump. Once we're underwater, hold your breath, swim after me. Stay submerged no matter what happens. There are Nazis all around. If you break the surface, they will kill us. Don't hesitate. Jump!
Great. First, go on. Alright. Oh, never mind, I gotta open it up.
Get out of the cold, sir. Get up here.
William, hold me, I'm freezing.
Gotcha.
Max, help!
Oh, feel his mutual, Max!
Put him down, Max. Gently.
Whoa! Stand down! This is Klaus, he's one of us. He was a Nazi before, but he's on our side now.
Easy, Johnny.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down, Nina.
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
Ma'am.
Glad to have you back, Bart.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
Fear collection, Jay.
Wow, so happy to, like, see you, man. What's it been, 3 months since they hauled you away? Thought you were dead, actually. Send people off to that prison, they, like, don't come back, you know? It's a trip, and you brought some new cats with you, actual, like, reinforcements. It's cool, man.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London for my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, Doctor, please assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to. You can find Klaus on the second floor. He should have the folder for Project Whisper.
Quite the setup down here. From the train, I think. Oh, no, wait, it was her on the train. They're the same, I said. Well, there are clippings all over.
Leave me alone, all right? I don't know you, and I'm not looking to make friends.
Bobby Bram.
See if you can find it. It's called Project Visper. Talk to Klaus.
I'm busy. Fuck off.
Jerk.
I know who that is, but I won't say.
Well-maintained workbench. Don't think Guitar Boy would mind if I borrow it.
Nice. For new additional 10% armor points from all armor pickups, armor upgrade is permanent and will not be reset between chapters. Nice. Maintain regular table. Anyone mind if I use it? Make another upgrade.
Max, ich suche schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max Haas.
On you like that. It's a force of habit.
No worries, Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them, and I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Right, is this human? Max doesn't speak English very well, but he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it'll cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it. Make a looky-loo in Caroline's room. The folder should be inside her desk.
Must be Max's room. What is Max hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around.
Damn, on Christmas Eve you had to say that? Damn, they knew New York 3 days before. Hey Will, how are you? This one. Glad to hear it.
Oh, it's so good to be home, Captain. You know, I think I might need to catch some Z's. Yep. I'll see you when I wake up, okay?
All right, later, Wyatt.
Wyatt.
No, this isn't the new one. The new one comes out later this month or next month. This is the first one. I actually made a mistake earlier because I played the old blood first, thinking it was this one. I don't know why I thought that, but it's fine because the old blood is a prequel to this one. So it set it up pretty good. I'm looking forward to the second one. Oh, nice. You can get a BJ emote. Actually, I should probably rephrase that. A BJ Blazkowicz emote. turn the Great Wall into a crazy tough fortification. Damn. Already. There's a crowbar you need. And that, read all those, read those. I got a crowbar. It's fine. Nice, I'll take all those. Got a bullseye as an achievement. This will take you to levels you can access. I'm gonna do one. Welcome back.
Dream. Strange dream. The killing never stops. Till I die.
I'm playing these old styles in the game. Yeah, old Wolfenstein. Wolf 3D. They have that stuff in this series. You can sit in beds and play a level. Like new graphics mixed with old one. Very nice. One of these doors is a secret. I'm not sure which one. I used to play a demo quite a bit in the past. PC. Black and white computer. Not black and gray. Oh, almost died. They do quite a bit of damage. I'm gonna have to be careful. Ah, shit. No, I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna complete the achievement. There's one. Wait, I can't do it again? No! Yeah. I didn't realize they were doing that much damage to me. Well. Not equipped anything here. There's a can in here. Go and retrieve the folder. Oops, missed this clipping earlier. Keep an eye out for mold on doors. Blast them open.
Max, I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das Heer ist wichtig.
Max, komm her! Komm an! Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
There's nothing on the monument. That's what he's saying to Max. Oh, this is a secret entrance. Hello. There we go. Got me behind there. That's another way I could have done. Cool. Anything else here? Oh, another section, but can't activate it. Hopping over. Okay, I see. Got that. Go ahead and send.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at their operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. As always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
Thank you for doing this, Mike.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Sandy! Wir hören dich! Schwanzern! Die Papiere bitte. Danke, sie können passieren. Herr Ritter!
Oh, Ritter. Fucking Nazi Twin.
This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over it. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
Holy shit.
Blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Damn. I don't know if it's a Mecha Hitler in this game or not. I don't know if Hitler's even still around in this timeline. Alright, quick bathroom break. I'll be right back in a couple minutes. All right, I'm back. All right. There's something stomping around. How was that? Someone's writing a letter. He didn't finish it though. This way or screw it, I'll just go this way. Or not. I can run. Yep, not going that way. Yeah, I was not expecting that at all. Oh, if I knew how to slide. Yeah, you won't have to worry about that sinus infection and or lack of sleep anymore. You'll be getting a lot of sleep where he went. I wonder he was in such a pissy mood. Like, okay. Looks like it's a pretty tall building. Wrecked. I could've just stabbed him.
Ooh!
Oh. Yeah, indeed. Totally.
Okay. Up ahead is the reception area. I want you to go to the front. His death will not be in vain.
No sign of the London Monitor. We might be okay, assuming we don't crash our hang gliders.
Nice. I thought that guy was friendly for a moment. I was like, oh, he might be a... Then he started shooting at me. I was like, okay, never mind. Probably a civilian, but... civilian Nazi. Nice. Laser wrecks those guys. All those machines. All the armor. Battery source. Power source we need to recharge that. Oh. Not good. C and I don't mean to. I always want to hit escape. Yeah, that's menus.
Hey,
did see that vent, but interesting. God, I hate the lock picking. Nice. I say you can just skip a lot of these sections if you want to. Did I get charged up? Yeah. Not much so. So I'm not missing those. What? Alright, wrong way then. They came from somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Don't miss a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
YOLO. Oh, nice. Nice. This. Winkler. Family members alike. Damn. God, I gotta stop doing that. Gotta hit E. Sure, I got everything. Select something there for a minute. There we go. Sure, get everything on the ground floor. I'll probably have to come back down here anyways, which is actually. Wow, they established multiple faces on the moon in this timeline. Interesting. Thank you. marksman. Bye. Still moving. No, not anymore. There we go. Needed that. Good. Yeah, I gotta reload. Got gun. Never mind, I don't need to. You are still alive. Son of a bitch.
The access tunnel to the elevator shaft.
Whoop. Almost through that. Jump on that counterweight, I'll probably go down there, but... Okay, I can jump further than I thought. How do I switch it back to right hand? Toggle right mode, C. Such a coward, Jesus. What we got here? No, we're not here to rescue.
Something breaks off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterpart.
One way to kill him. One health though, which isn't good.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot, you should.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her Blaskowitz. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this dirt you should stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
He just brings all of it somehow. Never mind. I was joking, but he actually is. Mind. Increased funding to research. Bad research. Recharge. Not going to hit that just yet. Throw the good little laser away. Got us through a lot. Pretty sure burst leaves all energy. Nice. Thin metal covers. Yes. Anything else I can cut? Dude's up here. Duh, I came up slatter to hop on there and shoot those. Okay. That's just an alternate way. I don't see anything else that can be shot. Time to recharge. thought there was one more thing in here to cut. Well. Got what I needed. Same, where's the counterweight? There's a counterweight. Oh, I see, okay. I was thinking it would drop down, but it didn't.
You should be very close. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter prototypes are kept.
Okay. This. I don't think I missed any secret areas or anything. Wait, what's that over there? Hello, armor. How are you? Take that. Over this way. Crocoduck, when asked about the practical implications of the research, Crocoduck. Yeah, that sounds real nice.
There's my helicopters. That's Desert Engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Guns there I can use. Commander number two, where are you? Probably. closer. Looks like there's just two. Ooh, nice. Burst of split laser beams. Fire and mouse 2 to hand. When that one turns back to me, that's when I'm gonna fire. There's something to it though. There's plenty of these around. Disintegrated, holy shit. Gotta get cover behind stuff. Anything else? Did I say that worked out? I meant, holy shit. Wow, I didn't know. That did that kind of damage. Holy shit.
Just be easier. You didn't have big honking robots, and I have an army.
Oh. Things got crazy good aim. Range battery power suit. Holy shit. Keep. Guess I can't detach those. What else do I have here? You leap over. Doesn't fire at all for some reason. Still damaged. And I don't have any grenades. Oh, and all else fails. Anymore though. It's like that bot is playing rock music or something. What? Did some damage to it. Looking green shit.
Stand.
Nazi robots dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
I like that. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured. Job all done. Else here. I'm just gonna max out just in case. Okay, so another giant robot should show up and be like, hey.
There's a control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar.
I gotta go up that ladder. Anything else I can blast through? Stuff. I'll have to remember that this laser's really heavy duty. I'm so used to games having to have like gimmicks to certain fights. Games like this in Doom are just sometimes just unload into them. It's all you gotta do. What is this? Six, seven. Okay, it's seven. Same note. Huh. Our code. Chill, lady. Chill. Alright. This is the same. This is the way I came in. Okay.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. Ugh, these things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical. That'll be all. We can go now.
Nice. Very nice. Oh, more stuff here. else can I build? Nice, another upgrade. Not good. They might be using that concrete on purpose because of the mold spores for some reason. Kill everybody? I don't know. Theory.
Mold detergent. They like to keep this area clean.
Oh, that's right, I went through that area. No, I didn't. Oh, it's right here, duh. But there's another one up outside. Escape from castle soon. Damage. I can get it done this time. Sure. know there's a hidden door here. Oh, nice. There's a secret room in here. There we go. Now I'm getting plenty of ammo. I actually don't know the right way, but... That was health. I thought that was ammo. I felt like I saw a weapon I was carrying for a minute there. That's right, there's a picture. How the hell did I get outside?
Soldier man. They keep the door to the archives, you know, like locked. I think maybe Wyatt has a key.
Thanks. Enchantment.
Are you okay out there?
Max Hoss?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
All right, Klaus. Back to work. This assessment is not going to perform itself.
Okay. I like how they're just like, we could help you, but we're not going to find your way back. Charge it up a little bit. Reflection. Oh, wow. Nice. charge it. Yeah. Not taking any chances. Side, huh? Oh, I see that ladder. Okay. I think. This isn't where I want to go. Yeah. Gotta be a hidden area. Right there, so I'm gonna have to jump for it maybe. That's the cutter. So what was the purpose of that? Something. Over here. Oh, that right there. There we go. Now I can go back to where I was. else around here? Secrets or anything? I don't see any. Cut this off.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max. That's not...
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
That sucks.
Maybe check on Max. See if he's okay.
Yeah. Do that.
Lost toy. Well, I found you.
It's for Max. Oh, that's right, that's where I went. Okay.
You belong to Max. I'll get you home.
I was collecting toys for him. This is where I was trying to get to before. Maybe this is a different level?
Amerikanischer Trottel.
Lost your toys, man.
Got all of them, so what do I do? Oh, the truck is what I need.
To the archives. You got them?
Yes, I think so.
Perfect. Just gosh dang perfect.
What do you got there?
Dog tags. Wing Commander Fergus Reed of the Royal Air Force took those off of his dead body, wanted to return him to the RAF, but then there was no RAF.
Best damn pilot I ever saw and a hell of a soldier.
I'm not cut out for this, you know?
Cut out for what?
This. Everything. I was 18 years old, and suddenly the war was lost. Everything good in the world died. Somehow I was the one supposed to pick up the pieces and keep the resistance going, take on the whole gosh darn Nazi empire. You think I was ready for that kind of responsibility? My ignorance got so many good people killed. You remember Private Prendergast? You know, that guy, he could survive anything. So tough. Well, I got him killed, sent him out on a mission, and he never came back. I just didn't know any better. Wing Commander Fergus Reed. He wouldn't know what to do. He could have saved so many.
I made the wrong choice.
You made a stupid choice! Yes, you did! You left a boy in charge of a man's work. I should have died on that day, Captain, on that slab, and Fergus Reed should have lived. I'm not a child anymore, Captain. I know when mistakes were made. There. Leave me alone now, you hear?
Oh, shit. That... Man.
Another toy on the run.
Max first. On, you know. With his eyes open. Alright. And the sun. Oh, I know where I was gonna. Where's, her room? She's lifting weights.
Seems to be in order.
Just doing a little bit exploring. I wonder, I'm gonna activate the one up here. I wonder if that'll be an achievement or something. Make sure the toilets are in order.
This is turning into some kind of compulsive behavior.
Yep.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Find what you were looking for in the archives?
Yep. Got something.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a Dott Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix. Someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in .eshoot documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Bibe concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of .eshoot.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Sure recognize me. She might recognize me. Both of them, actually.
Frau Engel, was mit dem hier?
Zu massiv. Der frisst uns die Haare vom Kopf.
Nee, der kommt mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Der sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
I'm gonna stop here for now, but yeah, having a lot of fun. I'll be back to it tomorrow night around 6-7 p.m. Eastern time. But yeah, moving at a pretty good pace, and yeah, it's just, yeah, it's all there is to say. I'm really liking the game, so I'm gonna continue at it. So yeah, thanks for watching and have a good day tonight. See you later.